just me. Don't be scared. It's just me. You asked
remember, I used to sing for them. At bedtime,
I tried to tell
you. Can you hear me?
Don't
hello?
Their favorite was
Inimbita mo ba ako? Hindi ko alam na nandito ako. Sinong nandyan? Pasensya na. Anong ginagawa natin dito? Sino ka ba? Yan ba ang pangalan mo, Mr. Sanzaru?
Tita.
Yeah?
She fell on the floor. She was trying to get into my room.
What? Move, move. Tina? Tina, what are you doing here? Go get the strap. It's in the chair in there. I'm gonna sit you up, okay? One, two, three. Okay. Are you hurt anywhere?
I was looking for my shivery. There's a boy sleeping in Clemmy's room. He shouldn't be in that room.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ready?
Morning.
Good morning. Let me check. Oh, sorry, go dance. too hard this week.
What's the clue?
Harmony as in music.
Melody?
10 letters, it might start with a C.
Consonants.
C O N S I N.
Consonants. C O N S O N A N C E. Consonants.
It works.
When does your brother get back from school?
What?
Your brother, when does he get off school? He's been taking things again.
What are you trying to say, Dina?
Oh, dear. I'm sorry. I'm frightening you.
It's okay.
Was I rambling again?
Just a little.
I'm sorry. Don't get old.
What is it, Dina?
I'm sorry. Be patient with me.
It's okay.
I was going to say something, but I can't find the words. They're inside me. I can feel them. But...
Do you want to listen to your music? Hello? Dina?
school yet?
Nakita masyado, Marina.
Is that mom?
Teka lang, ate.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey there, Buster. You didn't call me back.
Sorry.
You doing your schoolwork?
Yeah.
You've got to do all those workbooks.
I will, Mom.
How's it going there?
It's fine.
Yeah? I know this is hard, but hang in there.
Yeah.
I love you.
Okay, you too.
It's all gonna work out, okay?
Goodbye.
Well, doesn't he seem enthusiastic?
Tumakbo na naman.
Oh, yeah?
Narinig mo na ba sa school?
No, but I know they're pinning it on him. The other kid only got suspended for 2 weeks.
Ano? Yun lang?
Yeah. But hey, I wanted to let you know I'm going to be staying with Gary for a while.
Maybe mong sabihin.
In Dallas. So, lilipat ka dyan? For a while, yes.
Para na si Mo.
I'm not going to wait around anymore. He broke the kid's nose.
Naglalaro lang sila ng sports. Sports lang yun.
Yeah, and he sent the kid to the hospital. Amos is going to be expelled. I think we should just face up to that.
Hindi siya pwede dito. Anong gagawin niya dito?
You figure this one out. It's your responsibility now. Hindi ko kaya ngayon. Kailangan nila ako dito. It's time you told him the truth, Evelyn. Sorry, I have to go. Ate.
Hey, just give me a minute, I'll get your mail.
Thank you.
You out here staying with the Reagans for the winter? Hey, mostly junk.
Thank you. The paper?
I hear Clem's back.
Yeah. Come bother him sometime.
She fell last night.
You know, I thought we were past that.
Yeah, it was quite a shock.
I guess we're gonna have to start locking up again. You know, once we found her down here by the ponds?
She only has a bruise, nothing's broken.
Are you settling in okay?
Yes, the quiet has been very, very nice.
The irony is, with all Clem's insisting that Mom wants to die at home, I'm pretty sure she never actually wanted to live out here. It was Dad who liked the isolation. Speaking of, it looks like I need to make Clemmy give him a mo.
It's for his berry?
Yeah. He and my uncle. But it's actually just the marker right now. The morgue transferred him to the wrong place and he got lost. Can you believe that? It's absurd, right? Come on. Well, besides the fall, is she behaving herself?
Yes. It's been lovely getting to know your mother.
Okay. And with my brother?
I don't see him much, so.
You probably won't. You should have seen the way the two of them were living before you got here. The house was disgusting. Clem and my mom have a special understanding.
You can't get up, Mom. If you want to get out of bed, Evelyn has to help you. Okay? Mom, that's why she's here.
Are you picking me up?
Are you listening, Mom? You can't fall again. It's very dangerous. You're on warfarin. Your blood is very thin. If you fall and cut yourself, we won't be able to stop the bleeding. Blood thinners, Mom. It could be very bad. Has she been this bad all week? Mom? Do you understand me? Mom?
This is different.
There she is. Can we get her up?
You want your chair, Tina? No.
What the hell are you doing there now?
Help then.
Hush, Peppa.
Hey, sister.
She fell. She's not wondering.
Clem, where were you? Clem, where were you?
Mama, you can't get up. You know that. You know better.
There was a boy in your room.
Oh, yeah?
It was colored.
That's Evelyn's nephew, Mama. He's visiting.
Well, someone has taken my things, Clem. They took my shivery.
Mom, are you listening to Clem? This is really important.
It is important. Listen. They took my chivalry. I told him.
I cannot be driving back and forth to Houston. She is.
What's up?
Just a little dizzy.
You went on another run?
What else am I supposed to do?
You have to eat.
I don't like that stuff.
I'll make you something else.
Did Mom say anything about school?
Said to stay on top of your workbook so you don't fall behind.
Yeah.
Yeah, when that's up, the doors lock automatically, both inside and out. That's this for the front and back. I think this goes to the garage, and this opens all the doors upstairs. Clem's got copies of these, and you can make copies of these.
Okay.
Keep all the doors closed, and wherever you don't want the old broad, needs to be locked. Keep it locked. Lock it behind you, especially at night, when the sundowning's getting bad. Okay?
Okay. Please, just,
school. And Jensia, nakikita ko siya. Paano mo ginagawa yan? Nararamdaman ka ng aking anak. Sagutin mo naman ako, Manong.
I'm sorry, did you say something, Tina?
Where did Clem go?
I don't know. Did you need anything?
I'm fine, dear.
I'll just get the mail then.
How are they doing?
Excuse me?
The Reagans.
Oh, very well, thank you.
We better tell Clem, we better call some of his high school buddies. You're starting to think he's getting a little high opinion of himself.
I don't think this belongs to us.
So, do you know this gentleman? I swear, I've never seen another Asian around here, but he gets mail from time to time.
Have a good weekend.
Hey, wait! Your paper.
Is it?
It's not the breaker.
Clammy.
What's this?
Still not eating.
Oh, you gotta eat. Look, the PBJ. It's your favorite.
It's the blood thinners.
Clam.
Yeah.
My chivalry was in my... It's not there where I used to keep it.
What is that, Dina?
Well, chivalry is like a little... It's a charm bracelet or something. You gotta worry about that, Mom. We'll get it.
A silver one. It was your father's.
I know. We'll find it for you.
It's bad luck without
you. Mama, that's not true.
I'd like to ask that young boy.
I said I'd find it for you. Leave it at that.
I'd like to talk to him.
I don't think...
No, let me talk to him. Right now. Little silver in my jewel box. I know it's pretty, but I need it. I don't need the compact, and I don't need seniors things, but my chivalry I need.
I didn't take anything.
We know you didn't.
It's okay. If you did, but I need it.
Mom, he doesn't know where it is.
Phone keeps going out.
Sorry.
Amos is who you should apologize to.
He seems like a pretty good kid.
He could be. He's in a tough spot right now because of his boxing.
Boxing?
He wants to. Can I move the stuff?
Sure. Stash it somewhere. A while ago, Dina, she made me take everything off the walls. Will you keep an eye out for the shivari? Power's back.
want to come home.
I know, Buster, but you can't right now. Listen. A bad thing happened to her. And there's something she needs to tell you.
Mom?
Yeah?
Nothing.
What?
You know you'll always be my mom.
How we doing last week?
I don't understand why you would do this. I hate you for doing this to our family. You're a sick man. No, please don't. I won't shut up anymore. I'm gonna tell everyone. No, I won't be quiet.
Children will never say what?
Kumalma ka, Mr. Sanzaru. Parang mas malayo ka. Saan ka pupunta? Mr. Sanzaru? Thank you.
okay? Hey, what happened? Huh? You okay?
Mo! What happened?
They fainted.
Are you okay?
Blacked out. Face planted.
What's the matter?
Just been dizzy a bunch. There's something wrong with this place.
You're pushing yourself too hard.
Do you miss where you're from?
I don't think about it much. I miss some things. My mom's house is always full of people. Where I'm from, you don't call before you just come over. Her kitchen was always full of, it's always full of family.
Are your parents still with us?
No. My father left when I was young. I lost my mom last year. Should I put powder on these?
Sure. Were you with your mother when she went?
Couldn't leave the States. So, my sister and I, we paid for a nice funeral. Dina? Who are you talking to at night?
What?
The other night when I came in, you were talking about a man and you were very upset.
Here? I was? Oh dear.
Anong balak mo, Mr. Sanzaru? Wala akong pakialam sa mga tao mo. Hayaan mo munang umalis ang sa akin.
You have reached the voicemail box of
Anita Santos.
To leave a voice message, press 1 or just wait for the tone.
Ate, ako ulit to. Tawagan mo naman ako. Di ako makapag-isip. Anong
alam ni Amos. Hindi na siya makatingin sa akin.
Pass the tire. Should last a while now.
The power's out again.
It's not the breaker.
Try some sugar.
Taking Amos out on the boat.
I thought you were gonna go to town. I made you a list.
We can go tomorrow.
No, I would rather he finish his schoolwork.
Yeah. You know, I'd check in on that if I was you. I'm gonna go see about the power.
You're stopping at the hotel? No, but you can get in touch with us through Ben Jarrett. Goodbye, Mayor. Goodbye, sir. Goodbye.
You haven't done any of these. None.
So? Doesn't matter.
Maybe you just want to be dumb. Maybe you just are dumb.
Do you think anybody gets a shit to do any of this? Well, they don't. Can't pretend you do now. I know you're not my aunt.
What's that?
It's dinner.
Can I help with anything?
You can have a seat. You want some coffee or something?
Coffee would be good. No, you don't have to do
it. Don't worry about it. How's your head?
Thank you.
What, you don't like it?
He doesn't like fish.
I do. I suppose you like it better with all the chemicals they put in it from a supermarket. Yeah. They want you to get used to the taste of chemicals so you forget what real meat tastes like.
That's not true.
It's a true story. Mm-hmm. Did you know they pump supermarket meats full of carbon monoxide? It's true. Keeps it all red. Real meats turn brown, you let them sit out too long.
Sit you down.
Okay. Here I am.
We're right here, Dina. Let's sit you down.
Okay, here I am.
Where's that coming from?
Shit!
Mo, get her kid by the bed. Now. We're right here, Dina. It's the blood thinners. We have to clot the bleeding now.
It's the urine in the walls, Clemmy.
You gotta relax.
Go check the top left drawer.
Top left.
I don't want this anymore.
She make you afraid of dying?
Faith that guides me. What about you?
Waiting for her to die has been something horrific. But now, I ain't afraid of anything anymore.
Anymore? I hope it's okay to ask about your father. When did he pass away? I'm sorry to ask. Be like I should know. Dina doesn't say anything.
Maybe she doesn't want to.
I'm sorry.
You have a seat. Shall I? You know, I just got back from Afghanistan.
I didn't know.
There's this kid there with us. Didn't quite fit in. Had narcolepsy. Maybe he's a little off, you know?
He would fall asleep?
Yeah. Yeah. Say, you ever met a narcoleptic dog before?
No. Is it a joke?
No. I had this dog when I was a kid. She is narcoleptic. She falls asleep all the time. And you throw a ball for her and she'd be running hard after it, tail wagging all, happy. Then she'd just fall over sideways, snoring. So our unit didn't treat him too good. That kid I was telling you about.
Oh. Right. What happened?
One night things got out of hand. He got beat up pretty bad. A few of the others, they took advantage. Officer asked me what happened. I didn't say a thing. Not one word. And the kid, he was too ashamed.
He killed himself?
No. Well, he was back on patrol pretty quick after that. I was on point checking for IEDs. These roadside bombs. These may be here. Here to the house. Stepped on one. I woke up in some hospital a month later in Germany.
I'm sorry. But one thing didn't lead to the other. You're going to do this?
Should I?
What about Dina?
My sister will take care of her. I can make some good money.
Looks like it.
Enough to eventually support some other people, I bet. I was thinking about getting my own place soon. Maybe. It's something I've been thinking about recently. Shrapnel entered my groin and my left thigh in 24 different places. I don't know what you're looking for, what you want, but I won't be able to.
Evie?
Apo, makinig ka. Apo, makinig ka. Siya, punyeta ka!
Mo? Mo, sweetie, call 911.
There's no tone.
His pulse is fine. Help me.
Phones are down.
Help me. Help me. Up in a second. Mo. Mo. Sorry, we have to leave. I'm gonna pack. Can you get this stuff?
No. No. The hospital's too far away. With the phone line down. I'll drive to the post office, call the doctor, he'll be here in 10 minutes. 10 minutes.
I think I'm cracking up.
I did not shoot at you.
Huh?
Amos? What? Hello? Clem?
Yung matandang mama. Nakalabas siya ulit. Siya ang ama nila. Siya si Mr. Sanzaru. Sinusubukan kanyang ikulong ka din doon.
Uh-huh.
The room in the garage. Who does it belong to?
It was my dad's.
Did he tape you or your sister?
I'm not sure. Sometimes I know he did, certainly. I had these dreams, you know? And when I wake up, I'm not so sure. I shouldn't have hidden his key. I was scared.
It's not a secret anyone should keep.
I had this plan. I was never gonna come back here. But then you showed up.
Amos and I have to go now.
You don't have to go.
Sorry, we need you to stay.
I was so ashamed when they said you were going to be born. Everyone said you were better off in America with Anita. Maybe they were right. I was afraid I couldn't take care of you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Pakinggan mo ako. Bukas ang pinto.
I need you to go to the post office and wait for me there.
Okay.
Can you make it?
I think so.
Okay, go. Go. Mom?
Bakit ayaw mo kong pakinggan?
Why did you take the blood thinners? Huh? Why? I'll send somebody.
Thank you.
sabi nila, pwede na akong umalis. Maliwanag na lahat, Mr. Sanzaru. Ayaw ka nilang palayain.